Happening. I'm comedian Paul Chowdhry, and I'm in self-quarantine like the rest of the world, and this is how I'm living.
Right, through my front door.
Shut that door. Few pieces when you walk into my house. We've got some pieces I bought from around the world when I'm on tour. That's a shark I quite enjoy. And some masks from around the world going into the living room now. Keep it quite pimped out. Red sofas. Went with the red lazy boys here. The Superman table. Some awards here on the wall. The sold out plaque from Wembley. When I did 10,000 on the last tour. I like the mirrors, the big kind of mirrors with the gold around it. A few more awards here. If you like awards, there you go. And we'll go through to the kitchen now. Here's my kitchen. I like to keep quite spacious, as you can see. There's a lot of room here. Another 50 inch, some filming equipment. I can play in my VR units here, a lot of floor space. And here's the fridge where I get all my food. And I want to show you how much food I've got in here. Absolutely empty. Look at that. Got a lot of frozen food though, because frozen food's what going to get through these 3 months or six. We don't even know how long it is, but however long it is, if it's frozen, it will make it. Fresh stuff, I'm not sure. All right, we're going to go through to the garden now. I do like a good garden, good sized garden. Got a lot of greenery here. Got high ceilings, not ceilings, high trees. There's no, I don't know where the ceiling stops in the garden. And my Scarface tigers, I've got two of these from the Tony Montana film Scarface. If you're going to keep it gangster, you need some Scarface lions. So that was the kitchen again. Obviously, toilets underneath the stairs for downstairs. You don't want people using your toilet upstairs. Go through to the garage now. Here's the garage. You got to keep it pimped out in the garage. Keep the Porsche inside the garage. You got to keep that one pimped out as well. With the Porsche. Not driving that around too much these days though. So we go upstairs. Right, upstairs on the first floor. I live here alone, so here's the first bedroom. Here's the master bedroom. Obviously very empty because there's no one here. A lot of cupboards. Got a lot of cupboards in here. Here's the office. I do a lot of my editing in this room. The office here, my degrees, the Mac Daddy, where I edit all my online content, stuff I make. Here's the third bedroom, which is quite a nice room for music and stuff, but I use it for an ironing room. And just some consoles and stuff there. So we go through another toilet here. There you go, toilet. A lot of toilets here. Got three toilets in this house. And here's the bathroom on the first floor. If you like a bath, this is the room. We go through to the third floor, the loft conversion. Another mirror there. Some more sold out plaques. If you want to go on a march there. So we go right to the top floor now. There you go. Another mirror. I got everything here. And now this is the bedroom I'm in. I've got the wooden bed, mahogany, and high ceilings. And then we go through, got a lot of plainness here. It's not much. I need to get some artwork in the top floor. I've got a standing shower here, a rain shower, a double sink. I must have bought this house off someone. We're family. This is a family house, but only I live in it. So we go to the big window here. So it's a great view I've got here. And then we go, as you can see Wembley Arena and Wembley Stadium from here. Quite a nice view. And a lot of greenery. Very sought after gardens in this area, which is why I got this house. So that's my yard, you know. Should have busted some loud music in here, just like MTV Cribs, but that's how I'm living. A lot of space, eating well, all frozen, but keeping it gangster.